What up, y'all?
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Yep.
I don't know what the hell we got in here. It's better be nothing stupid. Yeah. It better be nothing stupid. Already is.
What?
Already is. Wait a minute.
No,
I take that back. I'm sorry. Feel like having church. Yes. I take it back, Steve. I'm sorry.
Oh, boy. Lucky.
Yes.
Lucky me.
Well, whatever, jackass. Fucker. You know what? You know what I got? Fucker. I swear to God.
Oh, boy.
Is that necessary?
Uh-huh.
Necessary.
What's up? Well, drink up, Eddie.
I swear to God, Steve. You don't know, man. You're not from here. It's prevalent, man. You don't know, like, you laugh, but you don't understand how prevalent it is. God Almighty, I'm telling you, it's gonna come around. I'm the one leader, man, so fuck it. God Almighty, I'm telling you, it's gonna come around. Well, wouldn't that be?
Yeah.
What? That's not an answer. No, that's not an answer.
What?
I said, why wouldn't I be? You said, are you all right? Why wouldn't I be?
Look,
said, yeah.
Listen.
What?
What did your brother Chris say was wrong with the leak? Was it? He didn't say. What? Yeah.
They fixed it. For free.
What did they,
Him and Randy graduated from high school together, so he's about to come here for the last 10 years, whatever.
Well, Randy, your brother?
Yeah, Chris, and I graduated with Randy's sister.
Okay.
And Chris graduated with Randy.
Right, no.
Junior. So I graduated.
I was talking to Scott yesterday.
Yes.
And I said, yeah, man, I told him that Andy, and his aunt bought the old house.
Yeah.
I think Andy graduated with the girls or something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I graduated with her and Chris graduated with her baby brother.
Right.
So.
No, but no, the Scott.
Which, yeah.
No, no, because he laughed. We jumped. The one in Statesville, and that's what started the conversation.
Yeah, oh,
we're going to Southwest.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. It was funny, but yeah. And then I said, this and that, millions and millions of dollars. I'm 150. All those cars?
Right.
That's what I'm saying.
Right.
But that was fun. Have you ever been to that, Catawba Falls?
Yeah.
You go up.
Oh, yeah.
You go west. So, yeah, Scott, let's drive 2 more days to be in California.
Keep going.
No, and then Black Mountain. That was.
Oh, yeah.
It went from the.
That's where you go to visit or crazy.
Oh, man. That was like a little more.
Tell the truth.
What?
That's where you go whether you're. Seriously, Steve.
What?
That's where you go whether you're sane or crazy.
Wow.
The crazy people go to Black Mountain.
Yeah.
Yes, they do.
Yeah.
Addicted people, whatever.
Yeah.
That's our Black Mountain. But it's also a scenic view. So.
Oh, yeah.
Twofold.
Oh, yeah. No, you go. No. It's not.
That's what it is. I got my foot going. Oh!
Well, it was fun because I'm coming
home. I bet you can't get time.
Well,
nope.
Can you play a harmonica like this?
Yes, sir.
In and out, in and out.
Yes, sir.
Well, smoke up, Eddie. Yeah.
Bye bye.
Yeah,
bye. Oh my lord.
Oh yeah. No.
I think first time ever where you're here where.
What?
In what?
Whoa.
First time ever where you're here where. No, no,
the cars is by my engine.
No, first time ever where I said, like, what?
What?
Like, you're here. Yeah. And you said,
whoa.
Yes!
All right. Well,
yeah, wait a second.
You're still playing that one.
Yeah. So give me a second.
Well,
in my mind, I am.
Well, what are they in church?
I swear to God, pass that plate around. No.
Yeah.
They don't love you. Me and Steve love y'all. Find Jesus. We're good. Hello with that sleepover slugger.
I know, but if you have some idiot lifting the plates, we'll walk and don't enter the church.
Yeah.
And then
Here we go.
Enjoy.
This is me. It's so easy. It's like natural. It's like fart. You know what I'm saying? It's that easy. So don't laud me. Maybe I shouldn't say this, but don't laud us.
Whoa.
We're like doing something great.
Whoa. Be careful what you want. But yeah.
Yeah, maybe.
Well, he said one day, party, you know.
Oh yeah.
He went to church.
Yeah, man. So.
Well.
Hot dog down the hallway.
No, I was talking about the races.
Hot dog down the hallway.
What?
Flying the races.
Whoa,
man. I'm going to lose when I go over the turn in Charlotte, and I've hit 191, and I'm over turn turn, and I hit it, and I've turned loose. Fucker, fix that shit.
Yeah.
Fix it. I'm hitting 191 on the turn, and I'm like hitting all out. Joe Nemechek busted that motherfucker about two or three times back in the early 90s when I went to go see him qualify. Our race, he busted that motherfucker. Qualified first, but he hit that motherfucker all out. Boom! I'm like, bam! I beat back off a little bit and run him like, idiot, run it all out. I'm like, yes, sir. Throw my little ass in a car, I can run it. Ronnie, I promise you. Listen to me. I went to school with one of the winningest crew chiefs named Rodney Childress. I went to school with at Mooresville High School.
Yeah.
All the way back.
Yeah, well, Rodney.
And Dale Jr., of course.
Oh, wow.
All the way back.
Hi. I reckon you are hurt here.
What? No, I went to school with him. Yeah. I went to his New Year's Eve
party. What school was that, damn it?
Mooresville High School, damn it.
What?
God damn it, I said it three times.
I never went.
You're like, God damn it, I got your neck.
Yeah, Dale Earn Jr.
Yeah.
You graduated with him?
Yeah.
Wow. Okay.
You've always known this.
No.
You've always known this.
Whoa.
Oh my fucking God. This is how objective Stephen and Jimmy is.
it seems so trivial. I never questioned it. But yeah.
You never thought about it.
But I never asked. Did you
wasted a decade. Thought about it.
I'm listening. And you blabbered on. What I should have said was, did you really? But I never did, so.
Yeah.
You never told me that you could.
I did.
What are you fucking blabber on?
Whatever, man. Yeah. Even like brand.
But all I know is, man, I have like 6 nieces.
And yeah. Then,
but this is the
and this will be there for all of them. Choices. Marissa, yeah. Whoever.
Well, yeah.
Name them, Steve.
Well, I have.
Say them.
Okay. Michelle.
Boom.
Michelle.
Boom.
Stop it. Okay. Michelle. Courtney. Samantha. Melina. Marissa. And then, Esther Lily.
Wow, there you go. That's all 6 of them.
Yeah.
Nieces.
Oh, boy, yeah.
Shout out them. A thousand years from now.
You only have one niece, but yeah. So well, he's Uncle Ed, but I'm Uncle Steve 5 times over. You know.
I wasn't that lucky, Steve. What are you trying to say? Make me feel bad? Are you trying to make me feel bad?
No, it's your idea, but. But it's built off of.
That.
My cousin Mark. Mark Herbert. Okay, so yeah. Well. Here we go, drum solo to Jamaica. You okay?
Yeah.
Wow. So Thursday, what's going on? I don't know. Yeah.
Thursday.
Yeah.
Tuesday.
What?
Tuesday. I'm going to work until Tuesday.
Okay, yeah.
Tuesday morning, man. I'm going to Bernard's neighbor's house to pressure wash it.
Yeah.
Bernard.
Yeah.
I told you.
Oh, yeah.
I ain't wavered.
What?
I ain't wavered.
What are you doing?
I say clap.
Oh.
Boom. No, I ain't wavered. What I'm saying is, same as I said earlier. I'm going to Bernard's. Just making by, he's like, man, I need to do my whatever be. Yeah. I'm like, man, he's like, man, be careful with it. It's like new. I'm like, what? I'm not gonna fucking sandblast it. I'm gonna jack off on it.
What?
Stupid ass fucker.
Whoa.
Fuck off.
Well, he must be
right. Yeah, I was.
Let's talk about something else.
But I told him, I'm like, man, I'll be easy with it. Yes. I have watched everything. I said, dude, I deal with like $2.5 million RVs on down on NASCAR owners. Who? I'm like, no. But if you don't like it, don't go with me.
Right, so,
and our name speaks for itself.
Yeah, hopefully.
Especially since I've been with him. He said, I wish I had 10 of him when I first started out. He said, Bernard, I'd be a millionaire.
Oh, yeah.
Bernard told me today, as I'm watching Bernard's car, Eddie, good God, Uber told me Eddie met you when he was 46. He'd be a millionaire right now. I'm like, what, Bernard? Oh, my God.
Oh,
I got paid $85 today. Oh, my Lord. Are you fucking serious? That's crazy, man.
Where were you when Leo was working with him? Leo?
What year?
Oh, God.
Name it, Steve. I was married in 90, like, 2, 3.
No, but I moved here in 95. Like 2000.
I was back there.
Well, because 2000, that's when the Eaton was opened up.
Yeah.
I was working there, and then I got Leo a job.
Yeah.
To the tech service. Yeah.
Right.
But and then now it's like a data, whatever.
Right. Processing.
Right, which is where our episode is.
Yeah.
Which
is where it's really coming from.
There you go. Thank you. Yeah.
So, I don't know.
I watched a Marlon Hardy this morning.
Yeah.
Like 1931.
I had a ventriloquist dummy.
All I'm saying, nothing to do with what in the cars that people build in the buildings, you know. That's almost 100 years ago. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
Well, imagine what it's going to be like 1,000 years from now.
Oh.
People are transporting.
No, we don't matter. Scott and then Autumn and I with our Black Mountain.
Yeah.
And then this thing, there's like a little time capsule buried there. And it's like 2060s or something. Yeah. But it was funny, but yeah. You alright?
Yeah.
You're gonna fall asleep.
No, I'm not gonna fall asleep. But, I'm yawning. She's gonna yawn at me, but like, man, I'm like,
oh,
well, he told
what? You alright? What did I tell her? Who told Uber? Oh boy, this is a runaway episode. But,
He told Bernard.
Yeah.
He told fucking Bernard.
Yeah.
If I had 10 aliens,
yeah.
Bernard, I'd be a millionaire right now. Bernard,
how did you do that?
Listen to me. Bernard is Ronnie's oldest friend.
Right.
This Christian. You know, like, Eddie, Bernard, look, last Bernard said this morning, Ronnie ain't know what we found.
Yeah.
He left way earlier.
Oh, wow.
He sat me back in a minute.
Yeah.
He go for like an hour.
Right.
Like, Bernard showed up like, pull up right here. He was there, I guess. I pulled Bernard up. I set Bernard down.
Yeah.
Look, before he gets up, he puts his rolling chair against the wall.
Yeah.
Big one.
Yeah.
Stands up, I help him up, give him his game.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
And Ronnie's like, man, he didn't know what I'm doing. I'm like,
yeah.
Well, hey, what did you do? I'm like, man, I made you like 2-3 triple what you ever thought you'd make with a record studio, do whatever you do. Like, whatever. However you made your money, I'm doing 2-3 times better than what you're doing. And I'm paying you. And you're like, question me. Fuck off, man. Fuck off.
Oh, boy.
Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. That's what I want to say. Fuck off.
Well, you must be drunk.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I've always wanted to say that.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck off. Fuck off.
Oh.
I had my fill. Fuck off.
Right.
That's great. The best one ever.
Whoa.
701.
Yeah.
Fuck off.
Oh, boy.
Cheers to you, who don't Booger, Chris, Steve, my brother, other people that get all of us, our humor, our sense of humor, we always get it, so.
Oh, boy.
But, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Well, I mean, yeah.
Well, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, boy. What are you
going to do? You're going to, like, have fun. Have fucking fun, man.
Of course we are.
Yes. Why wouldn't you?
You tell me.
Because people hate. Don't hate, procreate. Ginger Baker.
That's okay.
Oh my God, Ginger Baker.
Yeah, it's all time.
Awesome.
Time.
Yes. Thank God.
There you go.
Jack Bruce, Ginger Baker, Eric Clapton.
Yeah.
Best power trio
this
side of the galactic.
Whoa.
Yeah. Boom.
Yeah. Oh boy, you have fun tomorrow. You.
What?
You got a mama day, Christmas steaks, and what, you know.
I forgot.
Well, there you go. Carter Queen, yourself, family, you know.
What?
Familia. Familia Fiesta. Mother's Day, Mother's Day. How do you say that in Spanish? Well, wow, this guy's about out of it.
No.
Well,
I actually know what you're saying.
He's drunk and loaded.
No.
He's not.
Don't listen to him. Don't listen to what he's saying. He thought I was drunk and loaded, but I heard what he's saying. How do you say Mother's Day, whatever. Happy Mother's Day, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah.
Anyway, we're having fun as fuck.
what?
Care what you say. I'm having fun. He's having fun. Yeah. Boom. Green. Jason Baker. Jack Bruce. Everybody at your finest. Finest. Finest.
Right? Best fuck, you know.
Fine. I'm just one saying, man.
I got like 200 years from now.
Come on, man.
My hair is coming.
Yeah. Well, that's a drop in the bucket to what we're going to hear from now. We've heard thousands. Boom! Yeah. Take my booty.
What?
Change the banger.
But I wonder. Now we're getting up. In that time capsule. What's my problem? There's that little time capsule.
Change the banger, lady.
Yeah.
Boom.
Oh, yeah. Just coming home. One Saturday morning, working at Amazon.
Yeah.
I went up 45, and I was transitioning at this I-77 when this song ended.
With it.
It was cool, man. Up at 45, you know, Sunday morning.
Oh, yeah.
Dana's old friend, yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Wow.
So I look in my rearview mirror, the car comes over the horizon, you know, I left, you know, I dropped down to 70, to the highway.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, cool, yeah.
Fourth.
Oh boy.
Thank you guys.
Well, that's it, but good night, Eddie.